Shorty bad, slim thick, she my drug, she my fix.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hi guys, welcome back to Chef's Life. Long time no see. I know it's been a while since you guys saw this face, and that's because of my laziness. I have been so lazy, and today I managed to get up, glue this on my head, do a little bit of makeup, and actually went out. I went out to see my cousin today, so I was like, why not? This is going to be an intro to a video that I have no idea, and this might just be a life update video. So that's basically it. I just wanted to vent, so I decided to turn on the camera. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share to your friends and family, and let them know to come and subscribe and watch my YouTube videos. So I've been off YouTube for a while. Why is that? One, laziness. Two, school. Three, if I'm being honest, the views on my videos are not encouraging for me to keep on trying, because every time I look at the amount of work I put into editing the videos and the views, it's not correlating. Like, it's like, is it really worth it? And I see, yes, I see new people subscribing, but it's like, I'm not content with it. Like, I'm not content with it at all. So I've decided that instead of looking at numbers, I'm just going to do whatever I like. Because at the end of the day, the reason why I started a YouTube channel was for me to be able to connect with you guys, show you my lifestyle, have somewhere where I know I have a bunch of friends and family that care about me. So I'm just going to give you guys quickly like a life update, things that have been going on with me. And okay, let me see, I wrote something on my phone. That's what I'm going to be talking about. Not much, I haven't had a lot going on, but life update. If I really want to tell you, okay, it's been like three months since I last uploaded. From then to now, I learned how to drive. Again, it's not a driver. Before, I actually used to say that driving was not for everybody. So again, it's not a driver. I say I'm one of those people that used to like that would forever be a passenger or just be at the back seat. I had rotations back to back. In case some of you don't know, I'm a medical student, so I had back to back rotations. I moved. I added weight. In case you have not noticed, I'm a fat girl now. A girl now weighs almost 140 pounds. So behave yourself when you're coming close to me. I'm a fat child now. Oh yeah. I don't know why this is the life of it, but I discovered my love for perfumes. So over the months, I've been accumulating. Not like I've not been accumulating since, but I have gone crazy, like literally spending almost all my money on perfumes. And basically, when it comes to self-growth, I've grown when it comes to self-growth a lot. My mentality, my priorities are more straight. Like, I know what I actually want from life. Well, I got into a relationship. I started seeing somebody. It's cute. I'm happy. It makes me happy. Okay, so this video is just basically me telling you guys that now I'm back, and I want you guys to be able to hold me accountable to not releasing any videos fast enough. So I'm back, and we're going to have a switch in the content that we have. So now my content is basically strictly lifestyle and vlogs, lifestyle, fashion, and vlogs. So I'm going to be showing you guys behind the scenes of me, because a lot of, if you follow me on Instagram, then you would have seen me a couple times match up like outfits. I'm basically going to be posting more lookbooks, more perfume reviews, more lifestyle based vlogs. Because if I'm being honest, I really don't go out all the time unless I have a rotation or I have basic errands to run. So I don't do my makeup all the time. There's no way I'm dressing up to, unless it's my birthday or somebody I actually really care about's birthday and I'm going to visit. So that's basically what I have to say. That's my life update. In the next video, I'm going to try to tell you guys like specific days or the specific day of the week that I'll be uploading any videos of mine. So I hope you guys are as excited as I am. I feel like I'm rambling. Well, I'm so excited to be back on YouTube. It's been a very long time. Excuse my acne. I have a mono breakout right now, so excuse me. I hope you guys are as excited as I am. I love you guys. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Make sure you like this video, subscribe, share with a friend, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.